A 15-year-old facing charges for allegedly bringing a weapon to Fountain Blue High School.
St. Tammany Parish deputies said school leaders say that they didn't find out until after school yesterday that the teen brought a weapon on campus. The teen was arrested for terrorizing and taken to Florida.